Greetings, everyone. This is Ben Isaacs, and today it's Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to everyone, to every woman out there. Just a quick one. The Lord has shown me something a few days back. I saw bees, a large swarm of bees coming from all directions, from different directions. Going after people, they were able to go underground. They were able to go anywhere on the face of the planet. So there wasn't any place where people could hide. These were bees with nasty stings, very powerful bees. You know, they were just coming from the horizon and attacking people. Then I saw people running in all directions. People running in all directions, people running from one place to another, people crossing national borders, people going into countries, you know, just to escape. And I saw it as if history is about to repeat itself. History is about to repeat itself. Something that people will say, how come, how is it possible that in this day and age we are back again to something that transpired years or decades or so, whatever ago, but history was repeating itself the way I saw it. People felt like, I felt like, as I was seeing it, I felt like people were beginning to relive, you know, what was lived sometimes ago, some years ago. But let us watch and pray. Let us watch and pray. Hallelujah. God bless you.